here?
Oh, you killed me.
There's laws against that.
What the fuck? Rude? I love you too.
That bird shit seriously looks like a meteor coming down on this video.
Let me see. Oh, that thing right there?
Yeah. It's like we're chasing a meteor coming down somewhere in Minneapolis, Kansas. Some type of a tripod to make these a little bit more steady.
Don't they have that one that doesn't have like it's got a gyroscope or something so it doesn't jiggle around or whatever?
Yep. Because my videos where we're like entering different places, those are ones that get a lot of hits. Right. But just out of curiosity, somebody living in Minneapolis, Minnesota would be like, I wonder what Minneapolis, Kansas looks like. Oh, holy shit.
It's a nice little town.
Imagine yourself living in a nice little town. You have now entered the Twilight Zone.
We rode by the high school the other day, and they added on significantly. And I asked Dad, because I was like, because they combined the junior high and the high school. Because we used to commute up to Delphus for junior high for 7th and 8th grade. And then
heard of Delphus before?
Well, it's about 10 miles northwest of here. It's a lot. It's about the size of, a little bit bigger than Bennington. But, and so then they would go through K through 8 up at Delphus, and then their high schoolers would commute down here to high school. So now they got rid of Delphus Junior High, and they moved it down here. So now the junior senior high are together, and they built on to the high school. And since it's my 25th year reunion this year, one of the things I kind of wanted to do is to do a tour of the high school. I think it'd be kind of neat to go through the high school and see what it looks like now, as opposed to 25 years ago when we were there, you know.
We are now going down Main Street, and there's some monuments.
That's where we used to have our Taekwondo school.
And signing off.